Welcome, this is WBalls03, and this is Let's Play Resident Evil 3 Nemesis Part 23. And as you can see, I'm out of the... getting out of the building. By the cemetery. That damn worm. Oh, out of ammo. Finally did. Music, that's not good. Oh, nice. Head back down here. See if the game placed any new surprises we got to deal with. So far, no. Thank you. Control room.
Carlos.
Jill, listen very carefully. They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
They'll go this far to cover their tracks.
Come on, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
Still under caution. Maybe there's an herb nearby. Really don't feel like using a mixed herb or a first aid spray. Hopefully it doesn't bite me in the ass. What is this? Two blues. Okay, that one has to be off. Oh, but then you have that one. Okay. No. Thank you. head unlocks that door. Well, I'm going to end it here. This has been W Balzo 3. See you later.